filth from the closet.
You want a cookie, Norbert? You want a cookie? Eat the cookie. You don't like my cooking? Just... Good evening, kitties. Meet Norbert. He's my gnome. In some countries, the gnome is thought to be possessed by spirits from the dead. That reminds me of a story. Let me share it with you. This story focuses on a gnome who haunts an apartment and kills all its tenants. Let's begin.
Missing persons. Oh well, best of luck to them. Home sweet home. Where am I gonna put all this? This. This is just creepy as hell.
Chavish, parlez-vous français?
This is a spell book. The hell? Yeah, the place is cool. Yeah, I like it. It's a new place. I don't know what happened with the other tenants, but... Oh, well. Yeah, it is a pretty cool place. There's just been a lot of interesting things happen around here. Hey, the power's out. I'm gonna have to call you back, okay? Yeah, see you later.
Yeah.
God.
This new guy's got a lot in for him. Gnome, sweet gnome! Ah!